powerful smartphone on the planet. As you can see, it's running Android. It's got a 4-inch QHD screen. It's got a HD 5-megapixel camera on the back, does HD video, got your fingerprint sensor, also has a camera up on front. What makes this truly unique is the web type application. All you do to activate it, you take one of our docks here, you just stick it in there, flip the screen, and the web type application loads. You see the logo, second, and there's the screen. So, starting over here in the mobile view, this is your phone. It's not an emulator. It's not pretending to be your phone. It's your phone. You go into your contacts. This is your contacts. You don't have to sync it with anything. It's all right there. You want to go to text messaging and send a text message? You go in there, create a new message, and go ahead and use a full keyboard to go ahead and type. Hello. Type click. So what's really great about that is no more sore thumbs. You can type as fast as you can type on a keyboard, you can type text messages. You can rotate the mobile view, you can make it full screen, and you can run any of your apps. So if I go in here, I want to launch Angry Birds, there I am. I'm in Angry Birds. I could go ahead and play.
It's not a touchscreen, you use the touchpad.
Use the touchpad, yep. We have the tabbed UI, so you can jump between applications. So you're playing Angry Birds, you get a text message, you jump right over. It's simple, it's fast, it's the quickest way to do it. Obviously, the other major feature is the full Firefox browser. What you're looking at here is your Gmail. This is real Gmail. It's not the mobile site. It's your real deal. Exactly. You could go full screen if you need a little more space. Integrated a button there to make that as easy as possible. You have your tabs just like you would, on any laptop. Flash video. Done it there. Let me start it over. So you go to YouTube, play full flash video. You can even go full screen. Get out of that. It's a dual core 1 gigahertz processor, 1 gigahertz per core. I can't comment on who makes it.